Okay, we're on this double deck mode bus.
Yeah. And so we turn into Pitt Street, which is Australia's most expensive street and the seventh most expensive street in the world. Pitt Street runs the entire length of the city centre from Circular Quay past Central Station and into Redfern
over
Sunshine Skies, making it not just a great place for city sightseeing, open top bus tour, famous architecture, and a culture.
Alright, so we're at I don't know where we are at the moment, but at the perfect Sydney Harbour. Darling Harbour? Sydney or Darling?
Darling Harbour.
Why it's not Sydney Harbour anymore?
Darling Harbour.
I don't know, I'm very confused, but there we go, that's, yeah.
Darling, it's the Darling Harbour.
Oh, really? Okay, so that's the Opera House. There we go. Now we see me and the Opera House, and we all. There we go. And yes, that's the bridge. So that's the Sydney Harbour Bridge. Is that what you call it?
Darling Harbour Bridge.
Ah, all right. I don't know. That's the bridge. So here we go. Oh, yep, Darling Bridge. There we go. All right, so we'll be back soon. Talk soon. Water taxi right there. That's it. The size is just the camera. Cannot take it in the whole scale of this building. This is the Sydney Opera House. After this, look at the little tile. Now I can't believe it's actually made of tiles instead of a metal thing. There we go. I'm touching it. So special. So I'll just stop. This is Sydney Opera House. Actually, check it out. It's actually tiles. So it's not like what I thought it would be. It's like giant metal plates. It's actually tiles, and then yeah, it feels like hollow here, but not really. So you can hear something inside. But yeah, that's pretty cool, and you can see that it reflects some of the sunlight and stuff. Look at it, go all the way there. It's pretty cool. It's like pretty amazing. We're actually here, and we're actually, you know, feeling the Sydney Opera House. Yeah, and look at the sun. It's perfect. Beautiful. Yep, you can see my reflection. That's pretty cool. It's like an opera house, man. What do you expect? It's got this, all the rooms, and you pull the doors and you can see inside. There we go. We can go inside apparently, but I don't know. Maybe some other day. And you know, it's all tourists. Pretty much. This is Sydney is just tourist attraction place. All right, so what's going on? We're at the Sydney railway station. Now there's train traveling. So that's the train they have. Look at the double deckers and shit. Oh, that's, sorry. Yeah, you gotta step and stuff. It's pretty crazy because I don't know, I haven't seen this. Why are we going upstairs? Sit there, man. There's like three people. So where are we going? We're going to the city circle. What's the name?
Central
something.
It's just called Central.
Yeah. So yeah, it's pretty crazy. So in Sydney, the map is a circle. So it's pretty cool. And they got five zones. for the whole city. There's
for the whole city? For
yeah.
The whole city.
For the whole Sydney, yeah. All right, whole city. Sydney. So, yeah. Hey, the train is pretty cool.
You're so confused.
The train's better than Melbourne's. What I'm saying is, it feels like Subway, but it's not Subway. I don't know what's called.
It's Hungry Jack.
Haha, your joke's so funny.
So later on, we're in the city, we just came back at you.
Alright, so we're at the central place. Well, city circle. I don't know what. I don't even know what this place is. So that's the train. They should get trains like those in Melbourne as well. That's pretty cool trains. Alright, we're gonna go. A lot of people. Platform 24, they got 24 platforms already, or 25. That's a big platform, you know. All right, so let's see. This is the underground place. So we'll go to 24. And guess what? The ticket only, you can use the ticket for once. Just one journey. And that's pretty much it. You can't use it on anything else. And that's crap. Yeah. So that's it. That's we try to find a train, and once we find it, then we get back to you again. Yeah. Aha. All right. There we go. And by the way, the chicks in Melbourne are much better. So here we go. We're at the Bondi Junction. There's Bondi Junction. Alright, so that's it. There's like super long lift everywhere. Or you call it escalator. Incorrect term. And people escalator. Automatically stand on the left lane, and the fast lane is on the right, and no one uses it ever, pretty much. So yeah, let's see Bondi finally. Because I had no idea Bondi. The Bondi rescue, you know those Bondi.
Yeah.
It's actually in Sydney. I thought it's in Queensland somewhere for some reason. But yeah, there we go. We are about to face
another Superman.
Yeah, another Superman. Superman high five, but he missed me, it's alright. So yeah, let's see. That's just to make sure that we're really at Bondi. I don't know how we get out. But there's a ticket inspectors and stuff. And they got this ticket. There we go, ticket. Now, whoa, that's amazing. Look at it, how it comes out. Where's it?
No, because it's the final.
Oh, man. So that machine just ate my ticket. I know, I wanted to keep the ticket. Now the machine just ate it.
That's
just bullshit. I know, it's like.
Japan now, Shunda.
Oh, so it's a Japanese style. That's crazy. All right, so on the way out, where's the Bondi? So there we go. All right, that's one strange thing. I didn't even, man, I wanted my ticket back now. That's just bad. All right, so finally we're at Bondi. Look at it. Nan Hanabarmes, Bondi Express. Huh? Basque Chikamda? So I don't know. Yep, let's go ask the bus driver. Alright, so we're at Bondi Beach finally. The notorious Bondi Beach. So that's it. This is it. So all the ladies here. And the gentlemen are here. So yeah, finally we're here. It's a hard feeling to describe. See, I'm like speechless and getting a lot of I don't know what to say, literally. But yeah, this is, here we are, man. We only see it on TV sometimes. Most of the times, actually. And there we go. It's beautiful weather, beautiful day. I get to take my shirt off. Awesome. Finally. I've been waiting for this day. Not really. I haven't been waiting for it. This is all surprise, you know? You know, sometimes we got no expectations and boom, there you go. That's it. That's when it shocks you the most. Ah, that's it. All right, so enjoy the view, and probably go down to the beach and you know, get into the water and get wet. That's the ultimate goal. And I'm loving the tan. That's what I'm loving. I'm loving the amazing. All right, this is me and the beach right there. I don't know if you can see. That's it, the lifeguards. You know the famous lifeguards that get on TV? That's there they are. I know, they got the best life. All right, so you got anything to say, mister? Nothing, it's all right, man. Come on, say hi to me.
It's awesome. That's
you know, finally reunion after 5 years, man. Can you believe it? I missed him so much. And we had a really good chat. I love it. The only guy that I trust in Australia. The only friend that I have. She's here now. So yeah, this is going to be forever. We're going to look back in time in 10 years. We'll be like, hello. This is what happened.
Soccer here. Yeah. And then I'm just going to get my fucking swimming pants.
That's it. Alright, so this place is actually way better than St. Kilda, I believe. Look at how beautiful it is. Damn. Look at the sand, man. It's so clean. It's cleaner than St. Kilda's sand. Alright. We had some random place. And this place is called Martin's Place Shopping Center. Or whatever. Yeah, and it's pretty unique design. And over there, I don't know if you can see it properly, there's like giant Christmas tree. And this whole street's like in a hill and constantly going up, and you can see how big it is. It's quite big. It's like, I don't know if I'm saying it right, Lonsdale maybe? But yeah, like it's not right quite in the city center as well, so not sure. Apparently we're on Elizabeth Street, and it's way different than the Elizabeth. You know? Why would they make banks such fancy place? Because they got money. Your savings bank, so you gotta put some savings in there. Sydney got a lot more high rise than Melbourne, I have to say. Yeah, so it's pretty interesting. Funny thing is, I recently just tried to cancel my Commonwealth Bank card, but probably changed my mind there. Now we keep walking, and then we walk past some random bamboo club, it's pretty cool.
That's the best
dance
club,
stuff, yeah. So might check it out.
Transfer is fucking expensive, right?
Yeah? How much is it?
25.
That's alright.
Really?
Yeah, like average entrance in Melbourne is like 20 bucks. So.
Really? It's like, yeah. 10 or 15, man. It's like
in Canberra. That's 15. Best.
So like every Thursday it's free for students.
Yeah.
Which means heaven.
Okay, we got a bit of a situation here. Nobody knows what's happening now, is we're trying to find out how to buy a ticket. We've already been through some random shitty place right there. There's like Brazilian people over there and they're trying to get in. And yeah, we find some random entry which will be over there, and find some random spot. What's the fucking firework, right? But what time is it now? It's fucking 7:10. So that means we'll have to wait for another fucking 4 hours to actually see the firework. And even knowing that we can actually see the firework sitting down somewhere, right? So that's a situation right now, and I'm a bit frustrated because it's so close yet so far, alright? So that's an interesting insight, and he's been very realistic. Unlike me, I'm more goal orientated, so in the last minute, you know, as I said, we've got fucking,
exactly.
First of all,
last,
you know,
being positive.
That's it, yeah. Be the positive, and let's see. That's it, that's the spirit. Now, got it. So, yeah, we'll follow the spirit. Here's some celebration shit.
This area is now full to capacity. And has been closed.
See, the area closed. That's fucked up.
There is limited space available at the Rocks
random.
By George Street. This area will
so
not reopen
like,
for access. There is limited space available at Darling Harbour via George and Market Street.
People got so excited. Alright, 15, 10 seconds, 10,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo!
Fuck! Happy New Year! 2012, here we come. So emotional. This is very emotional. Yeah! Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah! Yeah! That's it! Way! Hello! Woo! My goodness. That's amazing.
Yeah, it is.
Woo! This is so special. I feel so special. I thought this is the great spot to start off the video. So, John Watt, let's learn about the New South Wales Railway. Father of the New South Wales Railway. And this guy is the father. It looks fucking amazing.
And he is a fucking dude.
So... what's next? Bam, that's me. And where we are at the Sydney Railway Station. It's pretty cool. You got the Australian flag, and the flag, and Aboriginal flag, and some island, some flag, you know, the flag that they always talk about, Torres Island or some bullshit. And what I don't know what that is. And there we go, there's a big giant. This station is pretty cool. Massive station, massive, absolutely massive. And you can see the scale in my face. And look at that, that's pretty cool. It's got all the railway lights and shit. Exciting. Well, only if they were open. I almost dropped my phone there. So what's next? And we probably need to get out of this place and jump on the train. And yeah, that's pretty much the railway station tour. All right, what are we doing now? We on the bridge, we just climbed all the way, take a look at the view. People, it's pretty windy, nice and windy today. Check out that bridge, man, it's damn sexy. Alright, that's it, that's the bridge. The bridge is right over there. We are on our way of walking there. Just merged into the bridge, so finally, congratulations, Ashad, the man, the one and only. So now there we go, take a look at the fence and the view. I don't know if you can see a proper view, but wait, let me just turn my camera around. That's the Sydney Opera House, you can see that, and that's it. And you can see the pretty much the radiance of the seas. Opa, there we go, that's a bridge, I can't believe it. It's just, it's right there, it's kind of like making me feel very emotional. Very, very emotional. And you can see I'm so on the New Year's. And yeah, come on. Walking here, I have a very, very heavy feeling. Very, very... interesting feeling that is that I am not as excited as I thought I would be, but you know, in the end of the day I didn't really expect anything. So we can see the bridge, and hopefully you can see the bridge behind me just like so. Yeah, so that's the bridge. Check out the opera house. It's like in the middle of nowhere. A building in a scale that huge in the middle of nowhere, and right next to it, there we go, in the 1800s we got a freaking bridge. Oh my god, so okay to me, Felix,
Great.
That's from where?
Going to the bridge. Nice.
Okay. So, that sums it up. As I've said already, that's it. That's me, that's the bridge. And further down the bridge, there's the house, the opera house. Awesome. Alright, so that's pretty much, we're almost down to the end. And I shall say bye. Bye bye.
Happy to go on the boat. Huh? You got it? What is it?
It's a boat. Dang.
Such a cute.
Thank you.
There we go.
Вот тут мало встречи, встреча. Встреча. Go, keep going.
Feel bad.
Feel bad about what? Whoa. Whoa. That's cool. Yeah. Pedal trailer. Yeah. So, what's up? Y'all, we're at the Bondi Beach again. Like a second time, like a bounce. Alright? Been getting sunburned. See, just went into the water. Very cool. Enjoying the music. It's damn amazing, yeah. Look at that. I mean, some good time. There's some camera crew trying to, you know, videotape. It's beautiful.